guys, welcome back to another video. Make sure you guys like and subscribe and comment what you guys want to see next. Today, I'm just doing this little mini thing. I'll be playing MLB in Rainbow mostly with me, X2 Typhoon. So basically, we're just doing a fantasy draft. We'll see who gets drafted, you know, go through, just sim. Mike Trout, whoa. Well, we're gonna check out the rosters really quick. So, I control every team, by the way. So, Orioles have Chris Bryant, Patrick Corbin, Alex Wood, Tucker Barnhart, Gleyber Torres, Domingo. All right, this team is pretty good. Not gonna lie. Yeah, this team looks really good. Yeah, they're a pretty solid team. Let's head over to this team, Boston. Oh yeah, this team is good. Blake, Zach, Joey, Jeremy, John. They're solid until, you know, yeah. I mean, Giancarlo, Brandon, this is another good team. This team is good. All right, Mookie, Aroldis, Mike, Didi, David, Joey. Another pretty decent team, Trey, Matt, JT. No! Javi and Kyle decided to join the White Sox. If you guys don't know, they came from the Cubs. Oh, this is another solid team. No, this team isn't going anywhere. This team, promising. This team just relies on their better pitchers. Players. Another pretty good, decent team. George Springer only has a potential of B. Sean Doolittle and Manny Cesar Jose. Okay. Another pretty good team. Decent. Are you ready? One of the better teams. You say you ready? No. Another better team. Francisco, you guys chose to stay together. Like, why? Ooh, they got bum. They got the bum with them. This team is good. D. Gordon decided to go back. Another decent team. Alright, basically, whatever. Let's just go through. Advance. Sim. I don't care what happens. I just want to see what team wins. Can I change that? I just don't want to get any notifications. We came here to see Jet, what you got. Not on my watch. No way. Bring what you got, I'm going to the top. You can bring what you got, I'm going to the top. Alright, I'll just see you guys at the end of the season. Alright, hello everyone. So we're back. The teams that have made it: San Diego, Chicago, Colorado, Washington, Atlanta, Houston, Seattle, Texas, Detroit, and Toronto. As they sank the visiting Buccos 5-3. So as of today, the Rockies have now the rosters have changed a lot. And the Pirates look at league leaders betting average. Trout, Altuve, Bryce. Thanks for listening into this. Is this a joke? Edition of Inside the Show. Enjoy the ball games today and tune in again tomorrow, Bryce, for a full rundown of the day's action. What's the worst batting average? 261 with Justin Kana. Hits. Okay, I don't care. Doubles Trout. Acuna. Alright, well, let's go to awards. National League. Alright. Cy Young. Okay. Gold Glove. Wilson. Tucker. Paul. Jake. DJ. David. And yeah. We'll just go through. And yeah. Guys, and I just realized I can't see anything. The Braves will be taking on the Rangers or Tigers. Braves versus Rangers, and the Rangers have won. Let's check out here. Here is it all. Chicago won.
Hi there, everyone. Welcome to this special postseason.
Detroit was making a run as well.
For game six of the World Series, the Rangers pounded out 17 hits in this one as they beat the Braves in Atlanta, clinching the World Series championship.
All right, well, let's check who's on.
It has been a storybook season for them, and they will look to repeat as champions next year.
Rangers. Team. I might have already passed him. I don't know. Oh. Jose. Oh. Yeah, so they had some good players. Well, guys, that is the end of today's video. I really hope you guys enjoyed, and yep, see you guys in the next one. Peace.